Guys and girls, this is Asim from Trade with Asim, and today I'm here with a brand new analysis for 21 June 2021. Before I start my analysis, I would ask those who want to join my free signals group. We don't charge any money for that one, even in my website, which is www.tradewithasim.com. We have free signals. Kindly sign up for that one, in which I give 7 to 15 signals daily on a daily basis. There is a paid group, paid site as well, but we don't charge anything. And kindly don't sign up for the paid one, as we don't have the paid version available right now. And all the signals that Trade with Asim provide are absolutely free. Apart from that one, don't forget to read the disclaimer that I have given in the description, and some recommended brokers that I would like you to join. It's not mandatory either for signals as well, as my signals are absolutely free and we don't charge anything. Starting my analysis for June 2021. As you can see, previously I opened my monthly chart as well, and I did say that the goal that it may drop would be until 1720. That's my expectation up to the whole week, but especially for Monday, I won't expect a lot of movement. If I take you to the daily chart, it has slipped from the support 2 level. And then the expectation is that it will come to 1715. So on a one day chart, I would expect that it will fall. The reason why, because it was due for correction, and it has gone up so high, and it almost breached 1920 levels. Now it's doing and has started a bearish momentum from last 1 week, and this bearish momentum will be up to 1715. But there is really big event, really big indicator for me, as previously it got bounced back when on a monthly basis, as you can see on in April and May, it got bounced back from these level, and then once again we were expecting that it will drop, but in May as well it bounced back from the level of 1763 and went up as high as 1920. Currently it's back to the same level, so I would be expecting that if it will breach or it will break the 20 moving average, which is currently around 1747, which is just $10 below. If it does not bounce back, then it will continue, and it needs to stay basically below the pivots, which is already below the pivot. And I would be expecting that the maximum drop within the this June, it can reach up to 1680. That would be for the June. But for this week, for the Monday, I would be expecting that it will try to break the level of 1750, and then it will be around 1720. That's my target. Apart from that one, for a short traders, there will be always upward momentum and downward. You can see 1 week it's complete drop, a very big drop, though we do expect some retracement towards upward direction. So kindly do not expect a full swing of bearish momentum, so expect some upward momentums as well. Apart from that, my target for Monday, as I said, is 1715. And by the whole month when it ends, I'm expecting around 1690 momentum, that it might reach to that level. That's all from me from Trade with Asim. Kindly subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed yet, because many of my subscribers do watch my videos regularly, but they have not subscribed. So please be requested to click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon, so whenever I post any video, you get a notification for that one. Thank you for watching Trade with Asim. I wish you good luck for trading.